826 divided by 2. 8 is not less, therefore with 8. 2 multiply by which number is nearest to 8 but not greater. 2 multiply by 5 is 10, is greater. Multiply by 4 is 8, is not greater. Okay. Subtract 8 minus 8, 0. Next, eliminate 0. Okay. 2. 2 multiply by 2, 4 is greater. Multiply by 1, 2 is not greater. Okay. Subtract. Next, eliminate 0. Okay. 6. 2 multiply by 4 is 8, is greater. Multiply by 3, 6, is not greater. Okay. Subtract. Next, there is not number, therefore finish it. Okay, 0, therefore 826 divided by 2 is here.